clan member, dude.
Ah, you know Jailer, are you? No, no, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town. Not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then, huh?
I guess. I can look it up, but I'm not going to be looking up things, so why not?
Very well. I humbly place my faith in you.
I'll fix everything.
I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part, and I'll do mine.
Whoa, you disappeared. I'll just keep that blue tier stone ring. Increase my defense. Yes, there are 4 ring slots. Why did I think there were only 2? Boom, increased damage absorption. Wait. What? Increases damage absorption when it increases damage absorption. Wait. Is that wrong? It's supposed to decrease damage. Well, this says increases. That's gotta be a wrong trans. What? That's not the blue tier stone ring. The blue tier stone ring increases defense when your hit point is low, not. Or does that mean you absorb more damage? What the fuck? It must be a weird word. It increases damage absorption. Why does my increase load go up? Still looks faster. Look at my little crown. Reminds me of Bloodborne. Alright, so this dude got taken care of. Still need to figure out how the hell to get over there. Boom. Allows 1-2 foreign skill on the Rayhan weapon and does not have a parry. Huh. No wonder I kept getting smacked. I'm trying to go for a parry and just doing this. If I just... Hmm.